It's the Jamison Road Fire Company Spring Gun Raffle, but it could be their last.
And we're going to fight to make sure their ban of gun raffles goes nowhere in the great state of New York.
I think these New York City liberals have good intentions, but this law would decimate volunteer fire companies and charities that receive proceeds from gun raffles.
The New York State Assembly has proposed a bill that would prohibit organizations from hosting gun raffles. For many nonprofits like this volunteer fire department, gun raffles are their main fundraising events.
Our gun raffle brings in over 10%, around 12% of our operating costs for the year.
This fire hall can actually put out gear for 9 firefighters with what they receive from gun raffles.
Without the more than $30,000 produced annually from the fire company's gun raffles, it would be inevitable that taxes would rise for people who live in Elma, like John Johnston. He says it's important to understand how diverse New York State really is.
Well, where's the buildings? Where's the sidewalks? Where's the concrete? You know, this is not what New York, all of New York is. When people think of New York, they think of New York City, that's it.
For the lucky gun raffle winners, there was a mandatory background check given by a federally licensed gun dealer at the fire hall.
If somebody